Namaste. I'm Radhika Bhandari. I'm currently working in the aviation industry as a director of Ahmedabad Aviation Aeronautics Limited and Western India Institute of Aeronautics Private Limited from Ahmedabad. I did my engineering in metallurgy, an area where usually meal was in majority, but as I was always interested in understanding fundamentals, and metallurgy was one of those fields where you learn all about metals, which is the backbone of our industry. It also made me explore the manufacturing process of various industries. This background eventually helped me to understand the aviation industry from scratch. In my aviation business, I'm looking after operations facilitation, curriculum development, strategic planning, and the overall management of pilot training, aircraft maintenance, cabin crew, aviation hospitality, and travel management. It gives me great pleasure to share with you that India has a booming aviation industry, with more and more women are entering and marking their marks in this field. It is a matter of great pride for us Indians that we have the highest proportion of female commercial pilots in any country, which is 13%, and the global average is about 5%. India is currently considered the third largest domestic civil aviation market in the world, and with the rising demand, the country's airlines are succeeding in addressing its demand by hiring more women in this sector. With the rapid expansion of our education sector, where we are having a lot of non-traditional options available, girls are now being encouraged to develop their technical skills from a young age and make their way into an area where they had less representation earlier. As dynamic changes are taking place, women are now getting into their core operations like aircraft engineering, flying, etc. They're playing a great role from cabin to cockpit. Some of the major jobs include air pilot, aircraft engineers, technicians for maintenance, repair and overhaul, ground handling, cargo handling, cabin crew, administrative officers of the aviation industry, and sales. It is true that women are the backbone of a nation. Thank you.